Let's open up with Mike Singer.
Did you say only Spanish?
Yeah.
Solamente Espanol? No, I'm just kidding.
No, I'm just kidding.
Just kidding. Faku, how much pride do you take in guarding the other team's best player? We've seen you on Damian Lillard. We've seen you on Steph. We saw you on John Morant tonight. Like, how much pride do you take in slowing down those guys?
I don't know if it's something about pride. I just enjoy too much playing against them. You think about, 2 years ago, I was watching all these star players in TV, even some playing video games. So right now I'm guarding him. So I try to enjoy that and try to compete, be smart, try to help the team, first of all. But I'm enjoying that. I just want to enjoy. I'm playing the NBA. I want to improve every single game. And it's very, not funny, but it's very, I am enjoying guarding these kind of players. I just try to do my best and try to play. They don't play, you know, they don't play easy. They don't play it with his intensity. So I just try to do my best.
Brandon Crystal.
Yeah, Faku, when you play against a player like John Morant, literally 2 weeks in a row, 2 Mondays in a row, and he has a big game last week, obviously he had a nice game tonight, but you slow him down a little more. Does it feel like you did anything differently, or is it just one of those nights where he had maybe less production? Or
I think we as a team did a great job on him. He's a great player with a lot of point in his hand. He can score three-point shot. He can go to the left. He can go to the right. He likes to run fast breaks. So I think with a player like him, you have to do something special. You don't have. I can't guard him just by myself or just Chuck or BJ. We have to do as a team. And I think we did a great job. If we want to compare like the other game. We did a great job on him, and I don't know, we don't let him play easy.
Ryan Blackburn.
Hey, Faku, there have been several times in the last few games where the paint just opens up for you, and it's either on a fast break or in the half court, and you get crushed at the rim just trying to lay the ball up. Where does that tenacity, that aggressiveness come from, and how do you stay so focused at hitting those shots when you're 5'9" there?
I think with this game, we went through a lot of up and down, but when we went through our downs, we were smart and changed our mentality to get back. They are very good running the court, so we were smart and changed our mentality. It's not about tactic. It's not about have talent. It's defense and get back. It's all about be focused and intensity. So I think we changed that during the game, and I think it was smart for us.
Leonardo Torres.
Facu, ¿qué tal? Te saluda Leonardo Torres desde Perú. Felicidades por la victoria. Facu, hace algunas noches, Juan Toscano Anderson de Golden State Warriors dijo que tú eras uno de los tres mejores pasadores en todo el mundo. ¿Crees eso?
Un poco mucho, ¿no? No sé si pienso en eso, en realidad, en algo tan detallado. Yo intento disfrutar, poner mi juego para el equipo, para ayudar a ganar. Me gusta mucho jugar pick and roll, me gusta mucho pasar la pelota y creo que muchas veces gano confianza, obviamente, desde la defensa, pero también desde de encontrar a mis compañeros en distintas ubicaciones. Así que, nada, intento mejorar día a día. Me siento cómodo en el pick and roll, así que intento aportar eso al equipo también. Y, bueno, agradecer a las palabras que hizo Juan conmigo porque nada, se agradece y es un... Está teniendo una temporada tremenda, en un equipo increíble y dando intensidad a su talento. La verdad que disfruto mucho también jugar en contra de él y lo sufro la vez también.
Vic Lombardi.
First of all, Faku, those are some beautiful pantalones that you were wearing before the game tonight, and you showed them off on Twitter. I want to ask about your defense on their big. There was a play in the second half where you got switched. You're guarding a guy who's 6'11" in there, and you came up with a steal. When you're guarding a big body under the basket, what do?
Just put my body, put my hustle every game. Like I said before, obviously you have to be smart in every defense and have a little bit of tactic, and know who are you guarding. But I just try to put energy, hustle, intensity. So I'm doing that. When I play, I don't think, okay, he's bigger and bigger than me. I just want to compete and make stops and help the team. And take for the pens.
Esteban Abed.
Hola, Facu. Felicitaciones por la victoria y bueno, por esta gran temporada que estás teniendo en lo personal, ¿no? ¿Cómo te vas sintiendo partido a partido? Por un lado eso. Y en cuanto al, lamentablemente, la cantidad de lesiones que tuvieron desde el principio hasta aquí, ¿podríamos decir que están en una situación inmejorable en cuanto a la posición?
A ver, extrañamos mucho a nuestro... tenemos muchos jugadores lesionados y se nota. Por eso hay que hacer el doble de esfuerzo en cada partido. Creo que la clave para nosotros, obviamente, es... Se extraña en cada partido a los jugadores que están lesionados, pero intentamos, nuestro objetivo en cada partido es intentar ocultar esa baja que tenemos de jugadores lesionados para, como decía antes, dando el doble de esfuerzo, estando concentrado en cada defensa. Son jugadores que tanto en defensa que en ofensiva nos daban y nos dan muchas cosas, ¿no? Entonces tenemos que ser inteligentes en ese sentido y también, bueno, están dando un paso adelante jugadores que quizás antes no tenían muchos minutos. Así que bienvenido sea eso. Acá cada aporte es súper importante para nosotros y nada, creo que nos centramos en ese tipo de cosas. Ir partido a partido, intentar conseguir victorias para seguir subiendo escalones. Y bueno, respondiendo a tu pregunta, a la primera, me siento bien, me siento con confianza, estoy... tranquilo, disfrutando el juego, aprendiendo día a día, y bueno, y compitiendo, que es lo que quiero.
All right, Facu, we got time for one more. We're going to end with Joel Rush.
Hey, Facu, lo siento, mi español es muy malo, so I'm going to ask you in English. But you had that behind-the-back pass to Michael Porter for the three-pointer, and since you've been in the starting lineup, how do you feel like your chemistry is developing with him?
He's a terrible, yeah. Terrible is good, right? No, not terrible, the opposite of terrible. He's a great shooter. He's a great shooter and he's playing very well. He's helping the team to get wins too, so we have to take advantage of that. He have a great shot and a great game. So as a personal, I just try to find him and try to he get buckets.
All right, that'll do it. Thanks, Facu.
Oh, bye.